Science is inspirational because anyone, no matter their background, no matter how obscure, can contribute to the aggregate sum of human knowledge that can benefit all of humanity. My name is Zoe Yan. I'm a postdoctoral research fellow at Princeton University, and I'll be starting an assistant professorship at the University of Chicago. We're studying quantum materials of relevance to material science, physics, and chemistry. What are quantum materials? How do they behave? And how do we model them effectively? We develop tools using atomic and optical physics techniques in order to study these quantum materials with state-of-the-art technologies. In the past, scientists have used ultracold atoms, or atoms cooled to within fractions of a degree above absolute zero, to simulate these quantum materials. Molecules, however, are more complicated than atoms, but that makes them more useful for certain types of physics. My work focused on bringing the technology of quantum gas microscopy for the first time to the world of ultracold molecules. So with lasers, we made these molecules so cold that they almost came to a complete standstill. We trapped the molecules on a grid and then imaged individual ones with another set of lasers. The quantum gas microscope for molecules opens the door to understanding physics of more exotic types of quantum materials, materials that are not well understood by any known physics models. On the technology front, this could one day help us revolutionize the way we transport energy, design pharmaceutical drugs, or even build a practical quantum computer. Awards for young scientists are so important to boost our visibility in the research community, and they come at an incredibly important time in our research careers. I was so excited and incredibly honored to receive this award. As a woman in science, I believe it's incredibly important to give research opportunities to students from underrepresented backgrounds. I would suggest don't forget to have fun in the lab, and don't let your fear of not getting important results get in the way of your learning. Eventually, the science will progress.